guys like content. So, yeah. Last time I was Maggie. That is definitely Maggie. Magdina. Magadni. Whatever. Maggie. Anyways, Maggie sucks. So, let's go with Cain. Let's see how bad Cain sucks. I just used my only key. Oh well. He gets very lucky. Oh. Oh, you have two marks. Strength. I think that gives me an extra heart. I know what I'm gonna use that on. I can use it on whatever boss I'm gonna be fighting first. These guys explode after a while. That fly doesn't hurt me. These guys suck. They're so chicken. What do I get from this room? A key! Lucky! How lucky am I gonna be now? My half heart. Another key! Aha! I can get really good pills now. But, will I get pills? Does this improve the luck of my pills? Ow. Bombs are for losers. Who even has bombs? Do you have bombs? Let's see if I get lucky. Is that all you do? So I get my thing back, and I get a bomb. Thank you, game. You're too kind. In this chest, I will unlock. I will get my heart back and a key. Now I have super keys. Who's the boss? Monster. Bro. I don't need to use my strength on him. So far, I am liking Cain. I get hit by monster at once, I activate my card immediately. I'm not even taking chances on this. Sleepstick. Rain jump. No money yet. Ah. Speed up. What's in the fire today? Nothing? Okie dokie. Oh my gosh, it's these guys again. But we know how to deal with them now. They're the easiest things ever. These, on the other hand. Yeah, that was close up. I did get hit. Again. What's the key? Ah. Why do I keep getting hit? This makes me so mad. Stupid. It probably is. No money even. Does Cain never get any money? his health up. Physics in this game is awesome. I'm just gonna, for some reason, I keep going quiet all of a sudden. Let's get more money. Perfect. Now let's fix that. And now I need more bombs. Well, fire will give me bombs. Trust the fire, and it gives you absolutely nothing. It gives me coin. So you trust the fire, you get a coin. Just 'cause the luck is up doesn't mean much. Oh, another coin. Oh, you do get lucky. You are the luckiest man alive. In fact, that might be the name of the video. Luckiest man alive. No point in finding the boss yet. I almost have enough to go into this shop. Nope. Don't want a key. But that fly looks kind of cool. I might use a couple hearts to get him. That'll take one. Yep. And there's the fly. Does it make flies friendly? I have no idea. Let's find out. Attack fly. He's my buddy. So he just attacks people. Okay. Does that mean I have to get pretty close to the guy, though? Ow. What kind of luck am I gonna get from the meat boy? I'm finally getting what I want back. But I didn't get any bombs. Oh well. I can have bombs whenever. Now that I don't really care that much about coins, I can get deals. I mean, I can buy stuff. Duke of Flies. Guess what? I have a fly of my own. Ow. Duke of Flies is no more. I can get myself back to full health. And tears up. No bombs. That would have been stupid. Yeah. Cain, you might actually defeat Mom. And if you do, that'll be like the happiest day ever. Die, die, die. Hurry, just die, won't you? Ow. Genius. I am brilliant. Get hit by the fire? So, yeah. Which way does the boss have to be? I got a bomb, finally. Nothing good's gonna be in the shop, I'm pretty sure. I mean, I don't have enough money to buy anything, so there's that too. You can't hit me, I'm the gingerbread man. Give me something good. Strength. No boss yet, which I'm kind of sad about. I'm not gonna get that hard, am I? Whoa. Kind of want to get rid of the heads first. Had to deal with worse. I can't even enter the challenge room. Hopefully something good. Money! Money's always good. I need a key now. Oh no! Pill. What? What about the magnet? Health up. I don't have any keys for the shop, sadly. But I do have strength. See how far I can go. Gertie! I called him Gemini. I'm sorry about calling him Gemini, like, I think it was the last video. Strength, you lied to me? Oh, Strength lied to me. How mean. That wasn't really Strength. I'm just gonna assume all cards teleport me now. Every last one. And if I die here, I'll know it's because of Cain. Ow. Thanks for watching. Sephiroth117 here. I got all these cool items and stuff. And we'll see you next time with Evolution Games. And as always, leave a like in the comments. Bye bye!